tries to launch into this punch off the cage, but falls short. Oh, head kick.
Off the kick. Flying knee. Head kick. Man, he just missed.
Beautiful uppercut.
Yep.
Oh, and he lands the head kick.
Oh, big head kick. Oh, he missed that kick. Hard straight punch. Oh! Head kick. Vicious elbow lands to the head.
Ground and pound KO.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him.
And Stephen Thompson. Conor McGregor. Here we go. Fight scheduled for five-minute rounds.
Oh, he caught him early.
Big head kick lands. Solid shot to the body. Huge kicks. Big kick to the body again.
Both men looking to do damage early.
Oh, nice body kick.
Doing an excellent job of mixing up his strikes here. He's starting to land those kicks to the body.
Yep, absolutely, Joe. Thompson with the kick to the midsection. Joe, he just missed with that overhand. McGregor gets nailed by that head kick.
Good defense there.
Back connected. Working the midsection.
Wow! Shots!
Beautiful hook!
Big combination!
Hard straight punch!
Wow!
Boy, he is in big trouble, Mike!
Whoa!
Oh, he's knocked down! Huge elbow lands to the head!
Under 2 minutes now.
And he misses. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection. He is in big trouble here.
Big trouble here. Try some serious power in that kick, but misses.
Oh, and again.
This could be it.
seconds. Wow!
He lands a huge elbow to the head.
That'll do it for round one. Joe, that was a great round and a big knockdown from Conor McGregor.
Yeah, that knockdown should have won him the round. It was a big moment in the fight. Let's see it again.